Hello everyone, my name is Sarim and I live here. These are some seasonal flowers and I want to preserve them. So I took some of them and make an arrangement with it. I take a white blank paper and make a background with watercolor. And then I put these flowers on a paper and make an arrangement with it. I just try to make to fix enough frame to give it a proper composition. Then I secure with a scotch tape so they cannot move from the surface. I put scotch tape all over the paper. And secure all the edges so the flower couldn't move. This is how it looks. Then cut the extra edges, which I think may not fix in a frame. Fix that paper in a frame. And that's how it looks. Now the time for final reveal.